Hi everyone, I'm John Holdren, President Obama's science advisor, here to answer more of your hashtag AskDrH questions about climate change. I've received a lot of great questions from students and classrooms across the country, and I'm going to answer some of them now. The McLean School Environmental Club asked,
how would you best address climate change through policy changes?
What are you currently doing to address climate change?
If we keep going on our current path, what is our worst case scenario climatically?
What is the United States doing to prepare for future storms like Hurricane Katrina or Superstorm Sandy, considering that current climate trends predict that the severity of these storms will only increase?
What are some methods we can use to reduce our carbon dioxide emissions without impairing the economy?
Climate change has a huge negative impact on a lot of organisms all over Earth. But because Earth is such a diverse place, are there some animals that might benefit from climate change?
Our question is, what gases should we be concerned about besides carbon dioxide in the atmosphere? Thank you.
What are you doing to inform the people of our nation about climate change? And what are, on the national level, what are some of the policies you are trying to inform?
Thanks to everyone for your thoughtful questions about climate change. It's a pleasure to answer questions from students who, as the community leaders, city planners, innovators, and entrepreneurs of tomorrow, will be instrumental in efforts to tackle the climate change challenge. I hope to answer more of your questions soon, so please keep them coming via social media using the hashtag AskDrH.